federal judge has ruled that a challenge to the state's new voter residency law can go forward. The law, which went into effect earlier this month, requires out-of-state college students to get a New Hampshire driver's license or vehicle registration in order to vote in the state. The ACLU has sued on behalf of two Dartmouth College students, arguing that the law would burden their right to vote. The state argues the law's impact is minimal.